Morning, everybody. Back on again, and this time around, I'm streaming some pinball. I'm gonna start by checking out those new tables that they got out. And also, like usual, I'm in the process of setting up, so just kind of bear with me here. There goes the Wi-Fi. Huh? 1,500 people on Darkest Dungeon. That's still a pretty good... Wasn't as much as last night, but that's still a pretty good number for that game. 3,400 for Final Fantasy 14. New patch came out, so... They're all flocking to that one. $15,000 on World of Warcraft. Yeah, popularity kind of dropped out. The bottom dropped out on the popularity. Yeah, that's what I was trying to say. Yeah, I think one of these days I'm gonna have to redo the Twitch bio too. Think it's about due for another overhaul. Let's throw that out there. So I'll have to put these cruddy things on. Okay. Have to take them off because I need to be able to reach over here so I can put the fan on the floor, because I will be playing with the controller, so I gotta have it down here, and I have it down here on the floor, so I have to have the fan down there because it helps keep my hands cool and dry. Okay, now they can come back on. And also, for at least the early part of the stream, I'm gonna have a little bit of Italian salad. Or actually, no, it's Tuscan Italian salad. Yeah, I'm trying out a different dressing, and I'll be having a Mounds candy bar. But let me check this Twitch app real quick, make sure it's actually working. Okay, app works. Otherwise, we are good to go. Alrighty, so we got some Monster Bash going here, and oh, the shots are better lit.
Blair.
God, I haven't even got one stinking star.
Stop. You're scaring me. Oh, that's my feet.
Fuck. My God, I got a star out of it.
Yeah, brother. I'm gaining on you, baby.
Man, already I'm not liking this table. Much for that.
Chips.
God.
Can you hear my left foot dragging? I can still move, you know, I'm not that old. For a youngster.
Yeah, no instrument from him. Jesus. Uh-oh. If I'm gonna get a connection issue on this game, I'm probably just gonna end up abandoning it. I don't like seeing my work wasted. Can't see the rollovers. Can't see the rollovers back there. Only one sticking star. I can't even see back there. And I think multi-ball's lit. Yeah, the physics are totally incompatible with this table. You don't want this thing bouncing around. We gotta find her.
There she is. My dear.
Nice. Already maxed it.
You have leveled up and upgraded this table.
Guess I did pretty good. I'm gonna get connection issues, I'm probably just gonna abandon the game. Or at most maybe just play random tables or something. But I'm here for the matchups and the tournaments as well. Probably only play this table one time.
Welcome to Champion Pub, kid.
Wow, didn't go out.
Spirit! Oof, check got me that time. You're dark, John.
I knew you could...
You've not seen the last of me, kid.
Yeah, that stunk. If it's gonna freeze up like this, if it's not gonna save my scores, thought it already did that. Connection error. Nope. Okay, so switching that, I'm bailing out of this one. So I'm gonna go ahead and switch over to Pinball Arcade. And also because of that, I don't really see me being on here that much longer. Or I'm probably not gonna spend a full day doing it. I'm not gonna spend a full session doing Pinball Arcade. I'll probably play something else in there as well. But, like I said, I'm also on there for the, I play Pinball FX3 for the tournaments and the, matchups as well. If those aren't gonna work, then there's no point in me being there. So, let me get this reset here. Okay. Okay, but for those that have never seen me stream this game before, typically I play random tables. And unless I have a good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. I got over 100 of these, including the Williams and Bally table, so there's really not much sense in me playing the same one over and over and over. That being said, off to a great start. Okay, and gotta make a little tweak here. Okay.
Challenge me!
Found power one.
Found power one.
Can do this. Except that one on the right is a hard as hell to get to. There it is. Nice score. Yeah, I'm gonna double my, 500,000 point score there. Almost as bad as Phantom of the Opera.
Judgment Day.
Weak flippers. Bad ramps. So, not a fun table.
Don't move.
Like I said, it's got some weak flippers.
Checkpoint 1 secured.
That's luck right there.
Get out. Take your best shot. Fire at will. You missed. Hurry up, activated.
Right loop, I believe. Yep.
Let's go. Go. Take your best shot. Fire at will. Great shot.
Nice.
Get that last part. Fire at will. You missed. Ball. get that jackpot.
Get the jackpot. My odd well. Will.
Awesome. Silent alarm deactivated. Load the cannon. Video mode. Get out. Hurry up. Activated.
I got it. Actually went off.
Let's go. Go. Run.
Guess I'll be playing this one a while.
Get that jackpot.
Get the jackpot.
Fire
I will.
Awesome.
Well, now it's gonna happen.
Shoot again. Direct hit.
I got fuckled there.
Shoot again. secured.
I think I need to start hitting those center targets too. Cause it looks one advance otherwise.
Get out. Payback time.
Yeah, it's 5 mil for each shot.
5 million.
Of course, that don't last long. When the shots are lit, I never hit.
Shoot again. Lock sequence initiated. Take your best shot. Fire at will. Nice shot. Take your best shot. Fire at will. Great shot.
Fuck off! Jackpot.
Fire at will. Awesome.
Two ramps in a row. Yeah, that don't happen often. Please not video mode.
Big point.
Oh, that's only slightly better. Oh!
Lock sequence initiated. Get out. Lock sequence initiated. Load the cannon.
Absent-minded.
Lock sequence initiated. Direct hit.
And yeah, the high score, believe it or not, is mine.
Lock sequence initiated. Take your best shot.
Three targets. Yeah, those are gonna take a while.
Fire at will. Nice shot.
Got ripped off. And that.
Mm. superior.
Like I said, believe it, the high score actually is mine.
God, am I good.
Oh. Cue ball, wizard.
Quit talking and
start chalking.
Nice shot.
Rowdy ramp round.
You got solid.
That gum, that's an extra ball.
That's an extra ball.
Howdy, you sure need that ramp shot.
Get the ball up the ramp there.
Time's up. Surprise, Tenderfoot.
Tenderfoot,
horse two extra ball round. Wow, I'm having some great luck on this table. Bad gum, that's an extra ball.
No way round. Shoot the white target.
Keep
all tight pocket.
Get that lane.
Time's up.
Get the ball up the ramp there.
So that's three extra balls on my first ball.
Ah,
multi-ball! Olay! Boy, I guess you're really out of hurry for that shot.
You sure need that ramp shot.
Yes, I know. Time's up.
Make my day.
Get Keep the set.
Pinball side pocket.
Keep that ring.
One more for Wizard.
Time on, away!
Take the bank shot.
Much for that. Wizard mode right here. Gotta aim for the drop targets at the back.
Oh, ball mania.
Well, they're practically falling right in my lap.
Rowdy ramp round. You sure need that ramp shot.
Hit the ball up the ramp there.
Time's up.
Target.
Time's up.
need that ramp shot.
Talk of the ramp.
What kind of
cop eye shot was that?
That ramp shot.
I know.
Nice shot.
Surprise, Tenderfoot.
Multi ball.
I almost don't want to go for this.
Go for the horseshoe.
Time's up. Oh god. Oh, this one. Okay. Oh, nice. That got me out of a spot of bother.
Get there.
Time ball! Away!
Failed double round!
Get the corner pocket. Good damn!
Game's over, partner.
Oh! What the hell is my high score? Damn. Okay, I'm gonna... I'm gonna look this up real quick. Ball billion.
Oh, ball mania.
Sometimes I get absent-minded with this and shoot the ball, and then shoot the plunger right away. When really you want to wait until you don't want to plunge the ball until the cue ball is aiming for the blue spot.
And start chalking.
Thank you. Yep, pole ball mania. Or I could use the cue ball. Okay, that's what they're saying.
Duh.
Yeah, so it's not what I thought it was. Didn't know that. I've seen this once in a while. Oh, okay. Okay, yep, I noticed that. That's kind of what I wanted to know on that one. Wizard. Okay. Yeah, I already knew that one. Okay. Next table.
Order up.
Diner. And this one here. I'm gonna have to make this a two-player. It's a quick-ass table otherwise.
Number one.
Would you please give to me a hot dog and a root beer?
Slightly racist.
Mm-hmm. Would you please give to me a hot dog and a root beer?
Still gotta find that ramp. That left ramp, I mean. Oh, and,
come on, man. You are too slow.
I forgot about that, too. Whenever you lock a ball, that hole at the far right will automatically start multi-ball. And same as before.
Hurry up.
Gotta get in the far right hole.
Come on, man.
So much for that.
Get that out.
The
iced tea and the frankfurter. Really, I haven't all day.
Okay, as before, ball locked. You shoot for the spinner into the hole, or you can hit this far right hole, it'll start multi-ball. Got it. Totally on accident. Of course, and the ball drains immediately after. It's a good ball. That should start multi-ball. I might be wrong though. Nope.
partner.
Guess I shouldn't have nudged. It's a momentary judgment call. God, I should have flipped. That ball should have flipped. Instead, it just goes right through the flipper. Little error in physics there, Farsight.
Would you please give to me a hot dog and a root beer?
I guess you could steal multi-balls from other players on here.
Here comes the rush! Andale, andale! Get that out! Hurry up, partner!
I haven't all day!
Come on, man!
So much for that! Could be a game bug. That crap again. Just came to the realization that these are some weak flippers, especially around the tips.
Come on, man, you are too slow. And a root beer?
Game bug. Okay, there it goes.
Come on, man, you are too slow.
I never know what to do when the ball bounces at that angle. Like diagonal.
Would you please give to me a hot dog and a root beer?
I shall have the iced tea and the frankfurter.
Oh, that's right, I had a ball locked.
Here comes the rush. Under it, under it. Yep. Babe.
Well, so much for that.
Baby.
I don't think I beat my high score. I took second, that's pretty good.
Really?
Oh! Almost! Almost got it! Okay, on to the next one. Bugger! Basically, take down the drop targets bank by bank, but they have to be taken down evenly, though. See, I just took care of the left one, now I gotta take care of the middle bank. Fucked it up. Oh, and whenever you spell Gorgar, that hole on the far left advances. You spell Gorgar three times, it's lit for an extra ball. One while it lasted.
Make it so.
Oh, Star Trek, Next Generation.
Welcome to the Enterprise. Sensors are picking up a distortion in the space-time continuum.
We've all gone back in time.
Cruising at warp factor 2.
Damn!
Hold on tight, it could get rough. Readings indicate lock is lit, sir. Congratulations, Lieutenant. Steady as she goes.
We could destroy the asteroids in our path, sir.
Make it so. 5 million.
Gotta aim for that center shot.
Evasive maneuvers. Excellent shot.
Ah. Whoops. Yeah, I should have flipped one more time.
Sensors are picking up a Ferengi freighter in the neutral zone.
So much for that.
God, am I good.
I've already played this one. I'm gonna go ahead and set this one to two player two. Basically, every time you take down these drop targets, it locks the ball. But if you take them down in order, it releases that ball for multi-ball. Let's see what else. Same goes for this. If you take these down in order, I can't remember what happens. And then when you have any balls locked, take down these drop targets here and then hit that target at the back. This is a captain ball. It'll also start multi-ball. When this is lit here, I'm probably from taking these down in order. That's what I'm guessing. You hit this target, that'll also start multi-ball. And lighting all the in-lanes and out-lanes will also start multi-ball as well.
Mm-hmm.
Whoops. Wrong that one. Screw that up. Got a ball locked. Once again, messed it up. What he means there is, you get, whenever you hit a drop target, you get whatever's lit. But if you can go through here and hit it, and then hit a drop target, you get double value. That's what he means when he says, only single value. Damn, two in a row. Got it. But I believe it's only got to release one, though. Oh, now it's going to release another. Three-ball multi-ball. Oh yeah, we're busy now. Yeah! Oh, fun while it lasted. I think I got max multis, max multipliers. Thank you. Did alright, I guess. It's a game bug there. It doesn't register a second player. Come on, back up. Back up. Okay. Okay, real quick, I'm gonna break off for a minute or two. I'm gonna go clean my bowl out and I'm gonna get me something else to eat. I'll be right back. Okay. So I'm gonna go ahead and have some peanut butter and crackers. And a Reese's peanut butter pumpkin. Probably a little too quiet for y'all because I forgot to turn this back up for my last game. And the music I have to keep quiet because I'll oftentimes want to export these videos to YouTube, and if it hears a Pinball Wizard theme, it'll get flagged for copyright. For those that don't know, if it gets flagged for copyright, I'll typically delete the video immediately because I do not want ads on my videos. I hate putting up with that shit, and I'm not gonna make somebody else do that either. Or not gonna make somebody else go through that. Thank you. Wow. Wow. Extra balls lit. Wow. So much for that. Satisfying as hell to hear that, too. Daggum, that's an extra ball. Of course, when the ball drains almost immediately afterwards. So much for that. Wow. Oh, back call, Joe. No, no, no. That's almost a championship pub outlane over there. Oh, I got ripped off. Be careful with the nudges on this table too, because it tilts very easily. This is like a real life table right here. You can pretty much sneeze on it and it will tilt. Open. Really? Wrong flip. I know I have it. Yeah. I'm surprised it tracked it. If I'm guessing right, on this kind of table here, it's only got a scoreboard, only has 6 digits. Usually when you go over, when you flip the score, it just says 999999. No, that's how it works for a high speed. No, that's got... Yeah, that's only got 6.
Whoa, you're not gonna eat that, are you?
Fishtail.
Call station, leave a message.
Yep, I was about to say, very easy extra ball to get. Uh-oh. I did that all wrong. Left spinner.
Hit the net.
There it is. Only 5 mil though. What I wanted. There it is, left spinner again. Got it. Good legit strategy right there. Keep going up the boat until the hurry up lights up and then get that left spinner. To do that. I wouldn't exactly call a water skier a bull, but whatever. No, we're not hitting anything. Oh.
Rock the boat!
Extra ball is very easy to get. Yellow target flashing back there by the bumpers. Like I said, that is a very legitimate tournament strategy. Keep going back and forth up that boat. When the hurry-up's lit, hit the left spinner. And for this one here, I believe you get in the hole in the upper right, and then get in the hole in the back of the table.
There it goes!
But not gonna happen because they all went single file down the sides. Shit, man. Oh, that sucked. Oh, wow. I just noticed that. I beat my high score. Oh!
Of course, my playing skill turns to shit right after I say that. Remember to. I'll be sure to get this, I'll get this, table here uploaded onto YouTube.
I'm calling the police!
Al's Garage Band! The table that was made in Al's Garage!
Oh, God, this table's so ghetto.
Five million.
Moscow.
Metal monster. Lightning boom.
Bunny.
Used to be, I had no problems making the loops, but of course, that's because all skills are not lit.
Tokyo.
New York.
Hit that hole up there in the back. That's a lock. God. Oh wow, this game does have a ball save.
New York.
Single foul down the middle.
Moscow. Buckner.
Delmore.
That's a gig, man.
Way cool. Stitching.
Buckle. Little unfair there when the ball drains straight down the middle of mere moments after you're plunging it.
Delmore.
Don't quit your day job, kiddo.
Went through the flipper. Yeah, it's declining.
It's alive!
I've only played the FX3 version of this table one time, but based on that, I'm gonna have to say this version here is a lot better.
Welcome to the Monster Bash!
Because the physics on FX3 is very incompatible with a table like this. Nasty stuff.
I hope this monster is as studly as
cool table, but the voice acting on here really ruins it.
All the other girls will be green with envy.
Sounds like these ones here really were hired off the street.
I'm scared of the moon!
I'm scared of the moon!
You don't understand, I'll change!
You don't understand, I'll change! Keen-eyed mood. Now, ideally, you want to set it up so you have as many modes going on at once as possible, and then you follow it up with multi-ball, which freezes the timers on all of them.
La la.
Whoops. Ah, look, Master. I'm armed and dangerous.
He's got zippers all over his face.
Oh, yeah.
That didn't hurt, did it?
Extra ball!
You guys talk funny!
Blah!
Blah! Who dare disturb my slumber? Extra ball is lit!
Oh, I got ripped!
Come on, Gil! Nobody
Oh my god, I got a bunch of modes going at once.
My, what a big creature you are.
Oh, I'm out of here.
Oh, watch the family jewels.
You're an awesome amphibian.
Probably gonna get that middle ramp. There it is. That should stop the timers on all the modes.
Yes, master. He will be the greatest Dragon player ever. It's alive! Jackpot! Double super jackpot! 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 Jackpot!
I forgot to explain how this works. Each one of these monsters has a mode. You hit both of those ramps enough times, it'll start the bride mode. But during that bride mode, if you hit those same ramps a certain amount of times, you'll get her instrument. I can't move this window. I can't move this pop-up out of the way to show you what I'm talking about. But like for example, Drac Attack. You hit those two little red targets on the far right. You hit them enough times, it'll start Drac mode. Then during that mode, you'll see him move back and forth. Little action figure. You hit him. If you hit him like five or six times, you'll get his instrument. That's pretty important because I think it's either Monster Bash or or Monsters of Rock. You get one of those two modes. And if you have all the instruments, if you got them all before any of those modes starts, you get a special bonus of like 50 million or 500 million or something like that. I think it's 50 million. And then each ramp, loop, whatnot that you hit gives you max value. So.
What are you looking at?
I think I have everybody's. Except for Frankenstein's. And once again, let me pause it. Okay, looks like everything's in working order.
Ladies and gentlemen, live from Transylvania Square Garden, please welcome the Monsters of Rock! Hello, Transylvania! Let's rock! We'll be right back.
Went through the flipper. Still need to get a bride's instrument. Trying to aim for the loop. There we go.
That's far up.
Nope. That's bad. Oh, that's mosh pit. Mosh pit. Okay. I thought it was mosh pit from rock.
Stage dive today.
Sure, I got a metric ton of extra balls.
Play with them. Come on, two with us.
Tall, dark, and handsome. Not.
He's so cute and slimy. Screwed myself that time.
No, please, not the moon.
No, please, not the moon.
You'll be there when the band's together.
God, I got a blister going.
Where's my base? I want a jam. Hey, Slick, you're making me dizzy over here.
Whoa! Is that Paul Silva?
Hey! Bit my lip! That's my feet! Bruno Mars. Back off. I'm the lead guitarist.
Oh. Fucked it up.
Can you hit this bat with...
La la.
Whoops.
Dark.
All right, I'm having a go at it.
No!
Yeah, I think I'll be playing this one for a while.
Extra ball! You mind if I mark my territory?
Well, that's dunk, and then lose the ball all the immediately after. Avoid that center wrap until I get at least one mold going.
Man is coming.
What's the Leon Pop Festival? No, I don't want to go up there just yet.
I usually run in pack.
No, please, not the moon. You don't understand.
No change.
And yeah, believe it or not, the high score is mine.
Somebody fetch me a razor!
There we go. Well, one more chance.
It makes my body!
Does anybody have some moisturizer?
You're beginning to be a pain in my axe!
Hey, Slick, move your teeth! I can't see the ball!
I guess,
the family dudes.
Maybe I should hit the middle ramp now. Gotta hit the middle ramp. Middle ramp. Golden opportunity right now. Get up there. That's gonna freeze the timers in all the modes now.
I hope he turns out better than the last one. It's alive!
Jackpot! Jackpot! Jackpot!
That shit pisses me off right there. The ball gets wedged like right between the two flippers. I think I did it. Yep, I did it. All instruments. We'll be right back.
on, Gil. Nobody knows the scales like you.
Huh.
Amphibian.
You're so cute and slimy.
Wrap those flippers around me, fish boy. Amphibians rule!
Shoot again!
Extra ball's lit again.
Extra ball is lit! Gil, come on, friend of mine in the ball.
Just a little off the top.
Rip off. Well, had a pretty good run. Took second.
Back and better than ever.
I'll probably suck just as bad as I did before.
The stadium is locked for the big match. What was that play again? It's big go round.
Like I said, that's just, that pisses me off more than anything. So when a ball pops right between my flippers and goes straight down. And part of that's my fault too. And tragic claw on that table. Somewhere around here, the ball will ricochet off and go straight into the out lane. So that's design flaw right there.
Seem to get control of the ball.
Oh, I can't.
It came back into play. Spirit. Incredible save.
yeah. I mean, it's definitely ain't my best table, but I've lasted longer than this. Ooh. Alright. Gonna two-player this one. This is another quirky table right here. One of the big objectives on this table. Take down those drop targets like five or so times until you get an extra ball. That's gotta happen a lot, Herb. Those targets are easily sweepable. Jesus. Well, I guess it's a good thing I got this up to two players. Multi-ball upgrades the spinner, and the goal is to keep getting that hole three or four times. I can't remember how many. Not so much. Thank you. multi ball. Should be an extra ball. I'm not hitting anything. Nice. Damn. All right. Probably gonna be my last table here. I'm getting close to wanting to throw this damn controller. What's that? I really want to break my fingers right now, but the way I'm playing, I think my fingers are already broken. Just got a one player this one.
I am the Black Knight.
If I don't play better than I did last time, I'm just gonna end it. Being pissed off is not very healthy. Much for that. I have to get the drawbridge now, because if I do, I get a ransom letter, but I don't have much time. Barely. But basically on this table here, the idea is to try to keep it in the upper play field as much as you can. I'm having a hell of a time hitting that flashing target there in the drawbridge. Yeah. Yeah, I might end up killing the stream after this. Like, regardless. I'm starting to blister up my fingers. Oh yeah, what a sweet deal there. The kickback was already lit. Yeah. Two in a row. Whoops, too much. Okay, suckage. Finally. Okay, that's gonna do it for me. I'm just gonna go ahead and shut her down. One, I'm getting frustrated, so I'm almost getting to where I want to throw my controller across the damn room. When I get like that, it's not very healthy, so that'd be a good time to quit. Secondly, I'm starting to blister up my fingers, so it's something I've never done before, and I have to work tonight. My work week has started, and I can't, and I work with my hands at my job, so I can't have blisters on my fingers going in, so I'm just gonna go ahead and kill it here for safety's sake. But aside from that, though, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on later on this evening between 4 to 6 p.m. U.S. Central Time. But until then, bye now, everybody. See you all next time.